Good evening, everyone. It was a perfect night for racing in Escanaba as the Upper Peninsula International Raceway held its next to last races of the summer to close out the UP State Fair. In the 600 micro sprint race, Brock Bauer of Bark River in the number two car got off to a good start before Josh Bartle of Wilson in the 72 car was able to pass him. A few laps later, though, point leader Matt Peterson of Escanaba in the 42 car passes Bartle. And then Denver Larson had some trouble in the 77 car, so there was a caution. But off the restart, Peterson shows why he's atop the series leaderboard as he gets past Bartle again. Goes on to win the race. He entered the night with a thin 3-point lead for the championship, so the points tonight will be very helpful. And in the junior youth micro sprints, it was Escanaba's Brett Lobb sprinting off to a huge lead in the start. And no one could come close to catching him as he took the checkered flag for his third victory of the summer. Lobb turns just 12 years old next Sunday. He entered tonight 15 points out of first place in the standings. We will certainly have some interesting racing next Saturday night as the UPIR championships are handed out in seven different classes.